good is bringing dinosaurs back from extinction if you can't find a way to make that fun and exciting? And profitable, huh? That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He deals with the show, I deal with the business, huh?
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.